ride again. I'm the 310 to Yuma. That's where I saw my love, the girl with the golden hair. Not a word between us was spoken. No, the silence never was broken. But before she left, her eyes said a sad goodbye. Sad am I, sad am I, to think of the chance that I missed. I could cry. I'm the 310 to Yuma, and I can meet my love and tell her how much I care. Though I have no reason to go there, and there's not a soul that I know there. When the 310 to Yuma leaves, if I have the fare, I'll be there. I'll be there. I'll be there.
So I love you so, what to say, what to do, I'm feeling sorta, oh, you know how it is. Well, you're near, yes, you're near, and it's much too much of me. I shake like a leaf when we only touching, when we kiss, what a kiss. Well, I mean, I never even, oh, you know how it is. That you say and you do, I get the feeling, oh, you know how it is. Well, you're near, yes, you're near, and it's much too much. I mean, I hit like a leaf when we only touch and when we kiss, what a kiss. Well, I mean, I never even, oh, you know how it is. Oh, baby, oh, when I hold you, baby, oh, baby, oh, how, hey, I'm crazy, crazy about you, baby. That's how it is with me. Oh, I can't see your face in this kind of light, but from the way that you sigh when I squeeze you tight, and from the things that you say and you do, I get the feeling, oh, you know how it is.